Well, here I go. Time to go suck again.
That's a new fastest lap for Hess, 23.5. The leader has just done a 23.5.
It looks like there's actually 10 people. Okay. Hold on for a second. Let me make sure all this is ready to go. Should be alright. Let's do this thing then. So we got 7 minutes, or pretty much 8 minutes to go. I don't really expect all that much, so let's just go ahead and I guess try our best.
Now. Okay, Corey, we've got 2 laps to get the job done. Fastest lap for De Vries, 23.4.
Well, shit.
If it takes it, it's clear. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in 1540 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Thank you. That's the end of the session, P10.
Well, did we really expect that? Yes, we did, because I suck so bad. Like, sometimes I wonder why I even bother coming here. Oh. Okay. Kind of forgot that I had voice chat muted.
Track temp is 26.
I kind of forgot I had my thing already started. Whoopsie.
Follow car number 2001.
2001. I don't think that's a real number. At least in racing.
We need to catch up to car number 2001. Catch car number 2001.
Very interesting. I must say, it kind of boggles my mind that it's reading, was it, 01? Something like that, as 2071. Well, it's 100 laps. Hopefully it will go quick. Hopefully I won't actually finish last, but it is to be expected. Whether I wreck myself out or what. Whatever. I don't exactly expect one of these people to wreck out.
Go!
Never mind.
Full course caution, watch out.
Sorry about that, y'all.
We're under caution, it's closed. This car is out.
It's not good, man.
I think I need to get
15 for you.
Jason got forged up a little bit.
It's open.
It's unfortunate. Hopefully you don't have too much damage, Mark.
I barely scraped. I'm gonna check here.
It doesn't seem like anyone actually wrecked out, so on one hand that's good, on the other hand that's bad. On one hand, you know, we don't want people wrecking out. On the other hand, we kind of do.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Like, I don't mean to, you know, wish ill will on anyone, but,
pay attention now.
Yellow, pits are open. Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 40 miles per hour. Box in 30, 110 feet.
It's fine, you got loads.
Hess, behind, is pitting. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
All right, yeah, okay, good. I just wanted to make sure that we had enough fuel to make it to the end, and it looks like we do. Because just for a second there, it said that we needed to refuel. Other people was coming in. I was thinking that they was coming in to refuel.
Pits are open.
So, just on the off chance that we did need to refuel. I came in to do that, so.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Yeah, it was only lap one, so we didn't use any of our tires at all. I don't want to be up high, especially with those bumps, because those would, you know, ruin our tire wear. Okay, looks like everyone's running that second groove like I thought.
That's a new fastest lap for Gardner with 3.7.
What about in turn 1 and 2? Second groove, kind of dipping into... Okay, yeah.
Times are improving. 0. The guy behind has just done a 23.8.
Way too low there, but
it's now 1.4 seconds.
I was also going way too slow.
Time was 24.5. You've just done a 24.7. It's now about 2.5.
Whoa.
All right, Corey, the next car is Sparks.
I don't know what other people's fuel situation is like. I really should have actually forced a refuel under the pits, or under the caution.
Gap 2, Sparks, ahead is now 2.4.
Oops. That was honestly me trying to take it a little bit too easy. Just trying to like take like a slightly different line, and that kind of backfired on me. But thankfully, that was, like I said, it was me trying to take it easy a slightly different way or whatever, and so it was like me hitting the wall hard.
Sparks, ahead is increasing. It's now 3.7.
Like, I'm wondering if, like, say, the leader and everyone else is able to save just as much fuel and everything.
The captain sparks in front.
Like, they probably are. I'm just running like shit. I don't really know the lines at Iowa all that well. I mean, I roughly know it, but I don't know how to properly drive it.
Sparks in front is now 4.3. Slot was at 24.7. You've just done 24.6. Just Sparks ahead is now 4.4 seconds.
Because of Iowa being on the longer side of the mile, and just because of how wide and everything it is, it feels such a bigger and such a longer lap of the short tracks.
The gap to Sparks ahead is now 4.4 seconds.
I mean, like, you know, the average lap time is around like 30. Oh no, not 30, around 20, 23-ish seconds, 22, around the fastest lap time. Granted, there are slightly longer short tracks out there, but still, that's a considerably long time for a short track. At least I think so.
Sparks ahead is now 4.6.
Now here's the thing. Will there be another caution towards the end of the race? I'm leaning towards no. And if that is the case, I wonder if anyone else is going to need to stop for tires or fuel. Because right now I'm just pure fuel saving right now. Granted, badly, but that don't make no sense.
That was 24.6. Lap time was 24.7. The next car is Sparks. That lap was at 24.9. got to. Sparks ahead is now 5.4 seconds.
That was a terrible lap, but I recognize that.
S is now in the lead. Okay, Corey, we're halfway home. Should be about 47 laps remaining on this tank.
So the people are going to start pitting.
Sparks in front is now 5.5. Sparks ahead is pitting. E7, you've just done a 24.7. Slap was at 24.7. Your last lap time was at 24.7. Murphy ahead is now 9.2. P7. At that time was 24.8. Time was at 24.6. Side. He's still there, left side's clear.
Taking out the pitting.
The actor, Murphy, in front is now 8.5. Front is pitting. E5, that lap was at 24.8. Murphy, ahead is
clear. Hi. Still there. Both sides clear.
Just done it, 24.8.
I wonder how many people are going to actually pit, or if the entire field is, or some people are going to try to stick it out like I am.
Ahead is now 9.6 seconds.
That was totally my fault. I was looking away at the screen. And the tires are starting to kind of get to that point where they're wearing down. In a straight line.
Clear low. Car on the high side. Keep your line. Still with you.
Holy fuck.
Still there. Clear outside.
I am so glad that that actually didn't cause a caution.
Gap 2, Murphy in front is now 13 seconds.
Because I am needing this to go green.
That was 24.8. Murphy ahead is now 13 seconds. DeVries is closing in. The gap is now 13 seconds. That's good consistency. Keep it up. Just done a 24.8. The gap to Murphy ahead is increasing. It's now 13 seconds. Is gaining on you. The gap is now 11 seconds.
Oh, Oh my god, it's gonna be really tight on fuel.
Time was 25.0.
Now, in many ways, I wouldn't mind a yellow right now.
Young is closing the gap. It's now 4.5.
Because then it would give me the lucky dog and a chance to get fresh tires and everything.
That was my bad.
Alright, coming up to 10 to go.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Murphy. That lap time was 24.8. Gap to Young, behind is now 2.1. Slack was at 24.7.
Yeah, man, these tires are starting. Oh.
He's still there. He's still there. Inside.
Sorry about.
Oh, no, stay high. He's still
nope.
There. He's
wow.
Still with you. Clear on the inside. Still there. We're still with you. Clear inside.
Not gonna lie, he kind of threw me off with just diving and into the inside like that. Not complaining on his part, but it just, I was gonna go lone to let him go up. Well, I mean, I guess the low line is the better line.
Sixth place.
Currently. And no, not really. I mean, everyone looked like it was taking it in my rear view mirror.
DeVries is getting closer. The gap's now 25.0. Okay, Corey, that's good consistency. Keep it up. The gap to DeVries ahead is increasing. It's now 0.8. 1 gallon remaining.
Oh yeah, I forgot I was a lap down.
Two to go. Seventh position, moving out to DeVries. Ahead is increasing. It's now 2.1. Half a gallon remaining. White flag, one more lap. The lap time was at 25.3.
Wow, that's good right there, buddy. That's surprising.
Holy shit!
P7. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.
A good one, Garrett.
Another fuel-saving win, or not fuel-saving win, probably a fuel-saving win for Garrett, yeah. But I mean, another fuel-saving race for me. Although that other one at Phoenix, I think I also uploaded, or I can't remember if I did or not. That ended up, or that, you know, that ended up having
your speed limit in the pits.
Its race just stopped because of disc space.
And
that also ended up that having its or that had me finishing the race with fuel saving stuff.
Box in 5, 4.
But yeah, 7th.
2, 1.
It was our best finishing spot in the season, which is kind of sad, but I'll take it. But yeah, whoops.
You're breaking up. Say again, please.
Wrong. Okay, there you go. Right button. Finally, at last. But yeah. Yeah, I don't exactly.
I mean, there's like maybe one or two things to look over, but I mean, not really that much. Not really that much. Nothing really that important. So yeah.
Until then, hopefully we'll have a good race next week. Until then, see ya.